Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
Take a pumpkin.
Hey, welcome back.
It's you too.
We weren't gone anywhere. Let's have a look at what is going on. Katharine McPhee is here. Couldn't be lovelier.
She
said she watched us growing up.
You too. How about that?
She watched us growing up.
Does that age you a little bit, Mark?
Yeah.
No. It's only 17 years. Again. It's only 17.
I love it when people like Katharine McPhee come to me and they go, you know, my mom loves you.
I didn't say that.
All right.
Does your mom have an opinion about us, though? Or?
I actually forgot to tell my mom that I would be on today.
What?
There it is.
Oops.
There it is.
Let's put the call in right now. Hey, Mom.
What's your phone number?
Well, she used to do that little show called American Idol.
Right.
Now this.
Yeah, I know.
74 to 75 degrees for the Orange County beaches. That's how the weather's going to be looking. It's a little bit foggy out there. We're rolling a little below norm. See, rolling, I use the hip terms. 93 to 97 degrees, and you can expect things to warm up over the weekend in the San Fernando Valley, 91 right now. Anchor Challenge coming up in just a couple of moments. Today's Anchor Challenge will receive a $200 gas card, compliments of American Vision Windows, revolutionizing the home improvement industry one customer at a time. Visit them at AmericanVisionWindows.com. Big 200 bucks in gas. You want to play the Anchor Challenge? Go to KTLA.com/Anchor Challenge. Give us a little information. We may call you one morning and you can play and win some great prizes. That's what's going on.
Oh my gosh, we revere everything about her. This gym thing is hilarious now. It's just like going, hello.
Does it freak you out?
No, I think it's funny. I think it's just like flying through midair. Katharine, she's a good waver too. We first fell in love with the Valley's own Katharine McPhee in 2006. Now she's a big shot movie star. The film is called The House Bunny. It's nice to have you here.
Thank you.
And it's the cliche question, was Idol like a life-changing thing?
Definitely life-changing, yes.
But you were saying something neat before we started, and I like this so much. Katharine is a blushing bride, and that your husband knew you before.
Yeah, we met about a good 9 months before I'd even been known to anybody.
it's sort of neat and reassuring, I think, to meet people who knew you when. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, for me, I'm really happy that we could make it work. I was saying to you how, even though it was challenging with everything that happened, how my life changed so drastically to stay together. But I'm really, really thankful. I mean, he's a wonderful husband, and I love him, so.
He bought her a fabulous ring.
Do you want to show off the ring?
Sam, look at the ring, everybody.
No.
It's huge.
She literally, she has a ring the size of my head.
I play around with it a lot, so.
Well, there, you need to hang on to it. There it is. Let's talk about this movie, the House Bunny, because to make this quote-unquote transition, because you've got a marvelous voice and such
Thank
a great
you.
Singer, and to do quote-unquote acting, was that something that came easily to you, or did you feel, oh my gosh, this is a whole different set of muscles?
Nothing in this business comes easy, but I was actually pursuing acting before I auditioned for Idol, and I wanted to do a bunch of different things, but that was one of my main focuses, and I just happened to fall into the audition, but I, of course, auditioned for the movie and was going on a bunch of different auditions. I started getting my, quote-unquote theatrical team involved, and so it's been great, and I did this movie, and we're having our big premiere tonight, so I'm just really, really excited. It's very surreal, and we all got along so well, all of us girls, which was a little nerve-wracking because there were so many of us girls on set every day, and I think we were all pretty nervous.
And initially, not to really give too much away, Anna Faris plays a playmate who becomes involved with the sorority.
Right, she gets kicked out of the mansion after her 27th birthday because she's, I guess, old after that, and arrives on our campus, and we're sort of a group of misfits. Not dorks, but just socially inept.
A proper phrase? They sort of ugged you guys up a little
bit. Yes, they did.
How was that in kind of a vanity business to have?
It was actually our absolute favorite of the days where we had to sit through the makeup chair, because as you know, when you have to get spruced up, it can take a couple hours, and we were in the hair and makeup chair for about 5 minutes, so we loved it. They would like thicken your eyebrows and, not do your hair, frizz it up a little bit, and then you just go out there kind of slouch with your really
kind of what we do
frumpy costume.
This is either the super beautiful or pre-super beautiful Katharine McPhee from the movie Take a Look.
We have to be popular.
Guys like her.
And since guys don't like us, I figured Shelly here could teach us how.
I am just so happy that you guys want me here.
This is Harmony.
And then Joanne.
Joanne.
What is this thing I do to remember people's names?
Natalie.
married The Exorcist. That's great.
It's
it
weird.
Looks funny. I think it looks funny.
Is this a total chick flick, or is there something in it for me, too?
Well, you know, it is a chick flick, but there's definitely some interesting things for the guys. I mean, it is about, you know, you see some hot babes in the movie. So.
I'm in.
There we go.
Margaret, I'll be there at the premiere.
If you behave well today, maybe I'll even take you as my date to the Playboy Mansion tonight.
Wait, is the premiere of the Playboy Mansion?
Well, no, but the after party.
Wow.
Better than my birthday party.
I'm behaving well.
Yeah, suddenly the entire day, the tenor of the day has changed.
So, I don't know about you, but I think most guys would want to...
Well.
Thank you very much, Miss McPhee.
Yes.
Or Mrs. McPhee.
Yeah,
Mrs. McPhee.
Or whatever.
However you wish to be addressed. The House Bunny opens in theaters this Friday, August 22nd. Mark and I tomorrow morning will report on our evening at the mansion with Katharine McPhee.
That's right.
And we'll do that tomorrow.
Really a delight to be you.
Nice to see you.
Congratulations on everything.
Sam, you weren't invited.
Just a doll.
I noticed that.
So don't say we will report.
You can come too. You all can come.
I think that might be
sort of the third
invite.
Wheel. That's the pity invite.
Yes.
But you know what? I'll take that pity invite from you. That's okay.
Nice to see you, Katharine.
Yeah, thanks, Katharine.